ready to vote. Are you ready? Are you ready? All right, sounds good. When I say break, you say through. Break, break. When I say break, you say through. Break. All right. Hold on. Let's sit this side. Let's sit this side. This side is got all the parents sitting on this side. We're gonna take just the middle. Just the middle. I wanna hear just the middle now. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. When I say Peter, you say Jay. Peter, Peter. When I say Peter, you say Jay. Peter, Peter. Alright, I'm here to sign up. You guys ready? Because the middle has it going on. I wanna hear just this side. When I say break, you say through. Break, break. When I say break, you say through. Break. Alright. Let's go by the parents now. Over to the parents. Parents, are you ready? Are you ready, parents? All the old people over here. When I say break, you say through. Break, break. When I say break, you say through. Welcome, welcome, welcome to the third annual TelCell Breakthrough Competition. We have a great show in store for you guys, and we are going to get straight into it. Once again, we want to welcome each and every one of you to the Maho Theater. A very warm and special welcome to our Minister of Education, Youth, and Sports and Culture, the Honorable Lisa Williams. Give her a big round of applause. And of course, in our midst, Honorable Member of Parliament, the lovely Tamara. Thank you guys for joining us this evening. It's a pleasure to have both of you here supporting the youth of this country. Thank you. Folks, we're going to get straight into things. And of course, to start things off, we always have to hit our anthem, the same one song.
Well, over the world, say well, you find an island there. So love is small, with nature's free, with people French and Dutch, though talking English much, as they sang Maarten in the sea. Oh, sweet St. Martin's land, so bright by beach and strand, with sailors on the sea and harbors free, where the chains of mountains green, variously in sunlight sheen. Oh, I love that paradise, nature's beauty very nice. Oh, I love that paradise, nature's beauty very nice. St. Martin, I love thy name, in which Columbus fame and memories of old are close. For me, oh great delight, that saw them cross the night. May God the Lord protect thy coast. Oh, sweet St. Martin's land, so bright by beach and strand, with sailors on the sea and harbors free, where the chains of mountains green, variously in sunlight sheen. Oh, I love that paradise, nature's beauty fairly nice. Oh, I
Good evening. First of all, I want you to give a round of applause for TelCell. This is what I expect of our community, to give back to our young people. Couple of things I want to say. Let me go to, as Peter J said, the older side of the crowd. Parents, thank you for supporting these young individuals. And I ask of you to continue to give them that exposure that they need. Now I'm going to go back to this side of the room. As a former, still trying to be now and again, performer myself in acting and dance, I know the benefits that the arts brought to my life. Confidence, perseverance, and a sense of self-worth that no one can ever take from me. And I encourage each and every one of you to pursue the arts, because the arts are not just about performing. It builds you as an individual. To the young persons in the back of this stage, I say, congratulations. Congratulations before you even step on stage, because to enter such a competition, it takes, what? Courage. Lots and lots of courage. And no one can take that from you. I met a young individual in the barbershop just this week. I believe he's number 24. Never met him before. He was trying to look sharp for tonight. And he said to me, I want to win. And I said to him, it's not about winning. It's about when you leave that stage, that not one person in that audience would forget your performance. And that is what I want from each and every one of them up here tonight. And I ask of you, the audience, no matter who you're here to cheer for each individual, because they deserve it. TelCell, thank you once more, all the volunteers, thank you. Enjoy the show.
How about another round of applause for our lovely Minister of Education, Youth, Sports and Culture. This is Richard Norman Thomas. Mr. Brian Mingle, the CEO of the TelCell Group of Companies. And calling the boss man.
Thank you. First of all, thank you for making this night the hottest ticket in town. I just have 5 minutes of a little small message I want to bring across. Tonight is a special night. It isn't about me. It isn't about you. It's about, not even about the VIPs in the room. It's about the little ones, the youth. And it is not something that we do. We need to really focus, and we do every day. Because these youths, they don't really talk to us, but they show us. They show us in different ways. So, you know, we come up with this program together with the organization to bring this forward to you. And in this way, we can show what our youths have on this stage. And it's a program we put for the last 3 years, and we see it's one of the hottest things that is happening. And, you know, TelCell, we're a mobile company. We don't really do showtime. But we still say, you know, we need to get back to the society. And it shows tonight, the hottest thing is in town. So for the youth, you know, come on stage and show me what you have. And let's all really give them a helping hand and get to the next level. People, thank you. Thank you for coming out and supporting us.
All right, I want everybody to put your hands together right about now. Make all the noise you can possibly make as they make their first appearance for the night. Give it up for your TelCell Breakthrough finalists.
they have you moved the obstacles we stumbled to. Someone they have you rebuilt our stumbling block. This is me. We are the world connected by a common bond. Well, the whole planet singing a loop.
Stranger to voice on the island. She studied at the Conservatory of Music in Rotterdam and the University of Cincinnati. She She's a mother of two girls, Maarten. She loves to dance, loves to entertain, and loves to laugh. With a voice extraordinaire. We didn't put that in there, but I'm going to put it in. Put your hands together for the lovely Yvonne Hodge. You go, girl. She is an actor, vocalist, and a dancer. She's also one of my Kizomba partners. She's the co-founder and co-director of the National Institution of Arts, the NIA. She holds a Master of Fine Arts degree in choreography and dance. Put your hands together for the lovely Clara Reyes. Last judge this evening is a professional drummer, and I will add, he is one of the best in the world, not just the region. He's a drummer for musicology, and the secret to his success is to really work hard by having true passion for his work. His advice to all contestants tonight is, do whatever it takes to make it memorable. Your final judge this evening, and I'm proud to call him my brother, Mr. Fred York. These are the judges this evening, folks. Have another big round of applause for the five judges. And as your friend, I'm going to tell you guys, between me and you, I don't envy all at all, at all, at all. Audience, you ready? Yeah. Bartender in the back, you ready? He says yes. Put your hands together for contestant number one in the third annual TelCell Talent Breakthrough Talent Competition. Give it up for Remy doing a song called Dance with My Father.
To dance with my father.
to LaVon Henry, who is shaking her head.
Hi Clint, how are you? Wonderful, wonderful job. I really love this song for your voice. I haven't heard you in a very long time, I think more than 6-7 years. You sound amazing. Just a few technical things that I heard tonight. The song is really for your voice, that's for sure, and I love that you sang it for this competition. It sounded as if you're also a bit oversung. You know, sometimes this happens when you're preparing for a competition, you kind of sing a lot, and it sounded a bit that you're oversung. It sounded also a little pitchy here and there, a lot of pushing, and that could be that you were also a little bit hoarse, I'm not too sure, right? But otherwise, this was the perfect song for you. And I can't wait to hear some more again, okay? Good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for contestant number one, Remy. Thank you very much. Success. Are you guys getting cold already? Alright, I'm just making sure. If that's the case, then put your hands together and make some noise for contestant number two, doing a song called Would You Love Me Anyway? Here she comes on stage, contestant number two, the lovely Miss Shanae.
Just a girl, would you love me? So I'm asking the world, would you love me? If I can't be like everybody else, so I'm wondering if a dream I never even wanted for myself, would you love me anyway?
You don't know me, you really know me, and you
your hands together one more time for contestant number two, Shanae. And we are going straight to the judges. Clara, talk to me.
Good evening, young lady. I would like to say you have a beautiful gift. However, the choice of song didn't allow me to really hear you. There were those moments I could really hear, but it was a competition between you and your background vocals. So, while you do have a wonderful range, I can hear there are some technical things in your body that we really have to work on to make it more smooth and more controlled. Other than that, you have a wonderful range. Obviously, you have a deep voice, you have a high pitch, and you just want to find the kind of songs that really honors the kind of voice that you have. Other than that, you did a wonderful job. The energy was lovely. It was a joy to watch you and enjoy you.
Yes, I really enjoyed you. Really beautiful how you commanded us, allowed us to listen to you, and I loved how you stood there and just enjoyed the song that you were singing. Gorgeous voice.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number two, Shanae, thank you very much and good luck. Come on, show some love as she goes off stage. Come on. Let's keep it warm and nice. Yeah. Up next, contestant number three is ready. And doing a song called If Only For One Night. Put your hands together and show some love for Eugene Ruta.
Safe and warm, take all these hours. Straight to the judges.
the guy that keeps the time, and Mr. Fred York. Talk to me.
I'm a drummer, right? And I don't like you because you might take me out of, you might take my job from me, man. I was amazed. Like I said, I'm a drummer, so I made those tones, and I've heard you produce like 909 kicks, 808 snares and stuff. That's amazing. Keep up the good work, bro. Really amazed.
Alright folks, give it up for contestant number 4, Mr. Giovanni Richardson in the beatboxing category. Alright, we got, I think, about 24 contestants this evening, so we're going to keep the show rolling right along. Up next, in the vocal category, put your hands together for Adeline Pierre Louis doing a song called Breakthrough. Come on, show your love. Give it up, make some noise, make some noise, make some noise.
Thank you. bounce and get down. Just bounce and get down. I give them all, I give a bit of attitude. And when I'm done, they show me a lot of credit to beat life, be life. You may call the scenes tight, marks set, pitches right. From the hits, you live my life. I give them all, I give a bit of attitude. And when I'm done, they show me a lot of credit. I'm on it. What you thinking? You get on it. What you waiting for? I give them all, I give a bit of attitude. And when I'm done, they show me a lot of gratitude. Can't advise the people who are in denial. They feel on trial, but a God who ain't on speed dial. Won't change a thing, got a boxer already in the ring. He about to spin, in the circumference it isn't an end. No mission, change position, move that fast for benefiting. No fitting, do a different, do your thing, make sure you're winning. I believe in thought for the magic, I believe I think like an angel. Bring a man to my head, I can take it to right at times, and I'll be an angel. Feel on the sheet when I roll at the rep, feeling the heat like I took off his hat. Any man, I can be sick of it all, rise up too high and tell me we'll fall. Down for the money or down for the song, down for the business, I'm bringing it on. Just to be different, just to be strong, if you're about to be minute, you'll never be wrong. The time you're looking back, I already passed you. And throw your mother down the drain in the trash. I'm about to max you, don't let me catch you. And after that, I hit you with some attitude. Be life, be life. You may call the scene tight. Mark set, get your stripe. From the hits, you make my life. I give them all, I give a bit of attitude. And when I'm done, they show me a lot of credits. I'm on it. What you thinking? You get on it. What you waiting for? I give them all, I give a bit of attitude. And when I'm done, they show me a lot of gratitude. Vibes, people in the night, they feel in the no speed out. What you and a boxer already in the ring. He about to spin it in a circumference that is within. No mission, change position, move that fast to benefiting. No fading, do a different, do your thing, make sure you do. I believe in thoughts and the magic, I believe I think like an angel. In the right time, I can say it's the right time that I'll be an angel. Lose it, always supposed to happen. Never supposed to lose it, you always gotta have it. Look at me and mine, say talented, I'm branded. If you believe that someone got talent, let me hear you scream. We always gotta do it for the beat. Life be life. You make all the scenes hype. Martin said, get your strike. From the hits, you make my life. I give them all. I give a bit of attitude. And when I'm done, they show me a lot of credits. I'm on it. What you thinking? Get on it. What you waiting for? I give them all. I give a bit of attitude. And when I'm done, they show me a lot of gratitude.
Bad, wicked, got style, you got energy, ready. Everybody say squad!
Squad! Levon, talk to me.
Who do you listen to? Which rapper, which female rapper you listen to? And I hope it's MC Light. I hope it's MC Light, because she's my girl.
I don't listen to any female rappers. My favorite rapper is Juicy J.
Wow, you're amazing. Really, really good. And all I want you to do, girl, is to believe in yourself. More, you have it. Believe more and more in yourself. You've got talent. You're amazing.
Give it up, folks, for contestant number 6, Skills with Gratitude. Thank you. Good luck. Folks, we're going to keep it moving right along. Up next, contestant number 7, judges. Doing a song called The Prayer. Put your hands together for Kiani.
Thank you.
surprise to most of you, but this is my daughter. Right, baby?
Yes, daddy.
You see that? Yes, daddy. Watch it. No, Ritty, you can't take her before me. We're going straight to the judges, Levon. Tell me what you think.
Bellissima, mi amore. Come sta? Listen to me, child. This was wonderful. And I'm a classical singer myself, so I would love to try some classical music with you. You have a beautiful gift, and you shall always stay singing. Always sing, my lord. Grazie. Bellissimo.
We went from the judges straight to the Minister of Education, who was in on this.
Very nice, young lady. How old are you?
I'm 13, but I'm making 14. And
ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 7, Kiani. Woo! Competition tight. Tight. Up next, we're switching categories one more time, and we're heading into the dance category. Time to warm it up a little bit. That's right. Put your hands together for contestant number 8, Tevin Williams.
Chopped in the bandeau.
going straight to the judges. Skelet, you like you ready for this? Devin full of energy.
Squad!
Chop chop to the band door. Chop chop to the band door. Oh boy,
Devin,
you're full of energy, style. I like your attitude, the smile on your face. Yeah man, keep doing it.
That natural, I like that. It comes to you natural, I can see that. But a bit like sloppy. Some of the moves were a little too sloppy for tonight. But I can see your joy when you're going. You really like